Beautiful out here in the woods. Let's cross over this creek. Nice footbridge there. Explore further into the wilderness. Let's take a journey into this nature and into the past. Walking the path to the past. That's right. Enjoying these wide open spaces, scenic nature. Back in the old days, there was lots of logging activity in these areas. And I'm exploring today. It's just some of the layers of history in this wilderness. Further into these woods. This is amazing out here in the woods. You see, here's a part of a train. Or steam engine here. Now it's possible this area was used as a sawmill one time. The steam engine here was used to power the sawmill here in the 1800s. Seeing some traces from the past here in the woods. See some bricks here. Appears to be part of a foundation there. It's covered up. Exploring around this site, there was a lot more to it at one time. It's nice to see some of it here still intact today. Seeing foundation around the area as well. Bricks, pieces of metal. Take a look at some of the details here. This is incredible. Incredible. Seeing this relic from the past still out here in the woods, a reminder of the history and activity that took place here.